In the last video, we started this table here where we were trying to just compare and contrast a bit some of the times it takes planets to do things, in particular orbit and rotate. And so just again, by way of review, remember that this first thing planets do, orbit here, this is sort of their motion around the sun. And of course, the rotation here is their spin or rotation, if you will, around their own axes. Something like that. So it's the two things that all the planets seem to do as they move through the solar system. And we'll just continue on here. The first sort of unusual fact that we realize here is that Venus's days here, the time it takes to rotate once on its axis here, is actually longer than its year. So it would be true that Venus's day is longer than its year. That's the first probably unusual fact about the solar system we have. If we continue on a bit to go to the next planet of interest here, which is Mars here, it takes about 687 days to orbit the sun once, so Mars has a day that's longer than our year. And that makes sense. It's further away from the sun, so it takes longer to go around the sun. And its day is about 26.4 hours, and so you see its day is remarkably similar to Earth. So if we ever get to Mars and live there someday, the day-night cycles will be very similar to the ones that we experience here on Earth, just a little bit longer, in fact. Okay, continue on a tad bit here, just a few more. If we go to the planet Neptune here, its orbital time is about 164 years. So we'll be careful with the units here, because where with the planets thus far, we were talking about days here, but when we get to Neptune, it's so far away from the sun that it takes about 164 years for it to orbit one time around the sun. So very, very long time. And like I said in the introductory video here, Neptune has made about an orbit or less than two since it was even discovered. So the orbit is that long. But the most something unusual about Neptune then is that its orbital time is about 16.9 hours. So it's really spinning. It's very far away, but it's a quite fast rotation. So definitely just over half a day relative to the Earth at 16.9 hours here. And that's about it that I have for the table. So you just see then that we could just do this for all the planets, but these are some of the most unusual ones here. The Earth, of course, is always our gold standard. It's what we're familiar with here. Venus's day longer than its year. Mars has a spin that's remarkably similar to the Earth, probably for no apparent reason. And Neptune has this incredibly long orbit time, but a very quick spin. So it's a very large planet that's really humming around its own axis.